when I tell people how Melanie and I are taking this cargo trailer and converting it into a camping trailer, and how we're planning on going boondocking and traveling all across the country, they generally talk about, oh, that's going to be so wonderful. You're going to get to see nature, get to go see all these beautiful sights that are in America and have so much time being out among God's creation. Don't get me wrong, I am so looking forward to that. I love the beauty of nature, the things that you can see all over the place. That is fantastic. However, that wasn't my main motivation to doing this conversion. Yes, I'm going to enjoy seeing all those things, but for me, it's more what I'm calling the walk off and look for America tour. The last couple political election cycles has shown the country to be so divided, so much anger, so much hatred out there. And I know that is not the real America. So what I want to do, Melanie and I go out, we just want to get that confidence that America is a fantastic place, how we're so fortunate to live here, and that the vast majority of the people in this country are decent, good human beings. Well, we recently went to the Santa Cruz County Fair here in Arizona, and we saw a wonderful example of what I'm talking about how showing that America is a great country. And I'd wanted to share this video with you about that. When we went to the Santa Cruz County Fair, the first building that we walked through was dedicated to displaying artwork from students in all the county schools, high school, elementary, middle school, even special ed students. The County Fair Board of Directors every year picks a theme for the students to do artwork. And this year they picked a salute to our veterans. Thank you for your service. As we were walking through, Melody, an Air Force veteran, was almost brought to tears by seeing the work done by these students. So often today, the military is looked down upon, but this was just so wonderful to see teachers encouraging students to celebrate what the military has done for this country, the respect they deserve, and the students gained an appreciation for what they do. And we just like to give a shout out to the administration, teachers, and all the students who showed us what America is about. Please think about sharing this video with any veterans you know. So often today, they're not hearing the respect they deserve, and this may brighten their day, make them feel appreciated, and be a good sign of how the country really feels about them. Well, I hope you got the same feeling watching this video as I got when we were at the fair, how some people just get it, that we should celebrate this country. We should respect those who have been a service to this country. And if you did enjoy the video, if you did find it interesting, please consider hitting that subscription button. Maybe give it a thumbs up, make a comment. I'd like to hear what you think about it. It does help the YouTube algorithm to get these videos out on more people's searches. And make sure you try to remember to hit that notification bell. I wish I could say that, oh, every Monday we post new videos, but it's going to be dependent upon when we're traveling, when we're hiking, when we're seeing things, when we get back home and I get to my good computer and can make the videos and get them up. I'll try to do it on a regular basis, but please consider subscribing, giving a thumbs up, making a comment, hitting that notification bell. And I look forward to reading your comments, and please have a blessed day. Thank you.